This morning, flags are flying at half staff around Maine in honor of the people who died in the two mass shootings over the weekend. We're going to take a look outside the State House in Augusta.
All United States and State of Maine flags should fly this way until sunset on Thursday.